And today we are going to talk about the business basics or the compensation plan. So if somebody says, yes, I would like to participate in doTERRA, and you're going to explain to them the compensation plan, I just want to show you how to do it really quickly. So you don't need a PowerPoint presentation or anything special, just to give them the basics, get them going. And then of course we guide them as they go, okay? Because we don't have to teach them everything about everything, because right now it's not relevant to them and it might overwhelm them. Okay, so start with my website. Go to jadebolton.com and go scroll down to the search bar and actually go to business basics. There we go. And the compensation basics, click on that, and you get this page here. And you see that? That's a whole booklet. And with this booklet, you click on that and it'll bring you up the whole packet. I would print this out double-sided and staple it and bring it to your discussion, okay? This is very helpful for me to explain to people. And then of course, when you do training at a future date, you can explain it to them and, you know, get paper so they can draw and make sure you check for understanding. Okay, sometimes people say yeah, but then you say, hey, show me, tell me what that means. Okay, so let's start with number one. We tell people that there are five ways we can, doTERRA compensates you five ways. So the first way is retail sales, which is 25% profit. It's not the best way to earn, but that's one way. Fast start is compensating you for introducing people to doTERRA, okay, because it's encouraging certain behavior, okay. The power of three, compensating you for organizing support. So you gotta think about this a minute, organizing support, okay. So letting other people, other upline leaders support. So you are giving them some, customer service, very, very good customer service, because you're there and you can give them one-on-one, and the next person up can give them one-on-one attention. Okay, the next one is unilevel, and that is compensating you for supporting your team members. So no matter where they are on your organization, you can help them. And the last one is the leadership bonuses. So it's compensating you for leading in doTERRA. Isn't that cool? You know, they compensate you for certain behaviors, and it really works. All right. So let's talk about retail sales. So you can explain to your people, tell them that they can sell doTERRA products in a store or person to person. So if people know that they are a doTERRA person, they can make orders through them, okay? But you're not gonna work it like Avon or anything, like, you know, taking those orders and delivering it to them. This is a little bit different than that, okay? So you can, though, if you're a massage therapist, you can have a shelf of oils that people can purchase, because, you know, sometimes they just want one oil, two oils. Some people don't want to hear about joining or whatever, you know, they're, you know, whatever they assume, and they want to just buy retail, at least have something there for them to experience. And a lot of people that have bought retail, they end up joining anyways, because they find that it's useful and they're using it more. And, you know, you tell them they might as well have a membership, okay? The retail profit will show up in your monthly pay if people buy from your online store. So it's go to your virtual office, and you can preview your online store, and you can copy that link into your signature, or, you know, just send people links if they're asking to buy the oils from you. Okay, but just remember that sometimes people think, I'll buy it from you, they think that that's going to benefit you. So like my auntie, she bought like $500 worth of oils the first time, and she said, no, I want to buy it from you, under you. And then she's thinking she's benefiting me. So the second month she did the same, and I said, auntie, really, get a membership in doTERRA so that I don't have to deliver these oils, and you don't have to you know, pay me back for the things that I buy for you. And I said, you can earn points. And she's like, oh, well, that's great. And so she did. So it's because people don't know what the commitments are and what the membership involves. So sometimes they think that they're helping you. And just tell them that it helps them. And then it helps you more if they have their own wholesale membership. So if people are buying three items or more, tell them that they can join and save. Okay, and you can do the math with them. So most of the time, 35 plus those oils at wholesale price is cheaper than just buying it at wholesale price. Okay, so you can do that with them. Anyways, if people still insist on buying from you, then you know, sell those oils to them so they can experience the doTERRA products. And sometimes people need you know, an experience, a really good experience to help convert them, really. Okay, to so do that. But retail sales, you know, it's you being there and selling day to day. It's not residual income. So doTERRA is about residual income. So if you want to earn the big bucks, it's, you know, the following. Okay, so number three, it's called fast start because you get paid pretty fast. You get paid the next week. Okay, so it compensates you for introducing. So you think to yourself, it's for the people that introduce. If somebody hosts class and they're already a doTERRA member, right, they are the enroller. They will get paid the fast start. So if you are introducing oils to people, you get paid this fast start. The fast start is paid to the enroller, the person that enrolled these people, okay? And it's the introducer, basically. Okay, so when you put it in the computer, you are the enroller, okay? So 100 PV LRP every month qualifies you for commission, okay? That's for all the different commissions. So just keep it at 100 PV and you'll be set. You'll be right. It's paid weekly, so if I enroll somebody this week, by Thursday, Friday next week, it should my pay should come. Okay, so the first couple of weeks, you probably will get a check in the mail if you're in the US. In Australia, you'll see it in your account, in your AR account, on your doTERRA, in your doTERRA website, and you can ask them to deposit it into your account. But I'd wait on that and just get going first. And then when you start getting a bit of money, then you can send in a request for them to do direct deposit, okay? Because direct deposit does cost a little bit of money. And so if your income is a lot, you know, the dollar something, it won't be too much. But if you're only earning a little bit, you know, every time they deposit, then it'll take some money out. So just hold off on that until you get a bit of money coming in, okay? So this is paid to the enroller for the first 60 days of the new member. Okay, for the first 60 days of the new member. All right, so the first 60 days is a crucial time and you need to take care of them. You need to be there to give the maximized membership to the share discussion, have them host classes, get them to understand all the products. So that's why we have the five wellness classes. If you do it right for each person you enroll, you're going to have a very strong foundation. Okay, these people will know how to share, they will know how to organize their team, and they will know how to use the products. And you know, they stay. So you can get your teammates up to 90%, 95% retention on your team. So once they're in, they're in. It's like having a loyal customer that walked through your door in your shop and will stay. Okay, so that's really important that you do the job thoroughly. Okay, the first 60 days. Okay, it's paid three levels from the enroller, so it's 20%, 10%, 5%, and so that this encourages us to work as a team. All right, the enroller should help the new member maximize their membership, learn to use the oil products within the first 60 days. Because what happens is when they get excited, they will purchase several times in the first 60 days. So you are going to get 20% every single time they order. Okay, and it compensates you for all the time and the effort that you put in. Okay, but what you're doing is creating a solid foundation for them. Okay, because they don't know this new skill of using essential oils until you introduce it to them, until you train them up. Okay, so it's very important. I say quality over quantity anytime. Okay, so look at this chart here. You are the red person here. So if you enroll that person in the blue, okay, you get 20% commission, okay, from the points. Okay, so if it's 100 points, you get $40, 40 points, okay? So we're just making it general, you know, the compensation will be calculated by the computer and, you know, you see. And the person that enrolled you, okay, will get 10% from that. So ideally, they help you enroll your new member. They were there to teach your class, and they help you enroll those people. Okay, and they get 10%, which is good. Okay, and the enrollers enroller, the generation before, they get 5%. Okay, so you have these two people to pull on to help you enroll your friends. Okay, so say that you take good care of your friend, and your friend turns around and enrolls her friends. Okay, so that new friend joins. That means your blue person now, she's going to get 20%, you are going to get 10%, and your enroller will get 5%. So I hope that makes sense. Okay, so basically, if you enroll somebody, you get 20% commission, okay, for the first 60 days. Okay, the person that enrolled you will get some of that too. But 10%, okay? And so all in all, it's about 35% shared between the three generations of people. Okay, that encourages us to work together as a team. So to train each other up and to help each other, help those people understand the oils and how to use the products. Okay, so that's fast start. Okay, so the next thing we get paid for is called the power of three, and that's for organizing. Okay, so we don't want to put people higgledy-piggledy. We want to organize, because that means these people get more support. That means you have more time for your family and life. Okay, so doTERRA pays you as an encouragement to organize. Isn't that great? Some companies don't do that. So they pay you either 50 or 250 or 1500, so either one of those depending on how organized you are, and that money is paid after the first not after the first 60 days, so ignore that. So if you can get somebody in, all right, and it's their first month and they set up a loyalty reward order for the following months, then you start to get paid for that power of three, and the computer will help you. Okay, so if you click on the your profile, the computer can show you if you have that power of three, 50, 250 or 1500. Okay, so it's easy, it's on the computer, but I just want to explain how to do it. So 100 LRP okay, we'll qualify you for commission. So you need three people under you on the first level doing 100 LRP at least. But you and those three people need a group, a team volume, or it's a group volume of 600 PV. Okay, so that means really everybody needs to do at least 150 to get that 600 team volume. In reality, you have people in between here and there that are customers that are buying that will actually add to that 600 team volume. If you are a true blue doTERRA person, you won't have a problem doing 150 PV, because you have a hard time staying under 200 every month because there's so many products and things you want to buy. I mean, instead of paying, you know, for the shampoo at your grocery store, you're buying it from doTERRA now, you know. So you know, that 150 shouldn't be a problem. So pretend that we did have you and the three people under you with 600 team volume, then you get paid $50 just for organizing that. Isn't that great? So that's called the power of three. Now, you will only build under people that want to do the business. Okay, so pretend these people want to do the business. Okay, So if you teach them to get their 50, right, which is another 600 TM volume under them, and you know each of their three people will have at least 100 PV, and they will get their 50. Okay, so if you have three leaders with 50 each, okay, then you will get your $250 for organizing the second tier. Okay, and if you go down another level, okay, and organize and teach them to get their 50, their 50, and their 50, and their 50. Okay, so the whole third level here gets their 50 power of three. Okay, that means you get 1,500 from for just organizing your team that way. So that's pretty cool, right? And that's just paying you to organize. Okay, so that's really cool. Now there's a tip here. If you can build to the power of four, that's better because that kind of gives you a little bit of a buffer. So if somebody, you know, something happens and you can have a, you know, somebody to fall back on. Okay, so that's build to the power of four. Build under proactive builders only. So after years of doing the business, I've learned a lot of lessons. I've learned to be very picky who I build with and under. So these people, I have a list of requirements, things that I'm looking for in a leader. I want somebody that's proactive. That means they reply to my texts and emails, and you know, they call me back, you know, and we communicate well. People that think solutions, find solutions, and yeah, you know, they are leaders. They they love personal development, and they love to use the oils. A little, a few things, you know. Just check with me if you want some suggestions. But you know, I have to check some of the boxes, and you know, then I think this person is worth my time and effort in building with. Okay, and of course, when you build with them, you know, it's going to be fantastic. So you check your team often. So sometimes, as you draw out your team, you think, oh, look, I'm two people away from the 1,500. Next person I roll, it's going to go there, and it's going to go there. You see? And envision and draw your team out as often as you can. So you make those little circles on the scrap paper as often as you can, because you know what? The team dynamics are going to change, and so you want to be updated on who's doing what and who's where. Okay? So in doTERRA, we get paid another way, and it's called Unilevel. Okay, Unilevel is paying you for supporting your team members. You get paid this monthly, so you know, you can see after 60 days it will appear on your commissions, but you know, it's going to be a monthly commission after that. Okay, now people, you know, that you just enrolled, the first 60 days you're getting paid 20% for them, so you're not going to get paid Unilevel for them. But after that 60 days, wherever you place them, you're going to get the percentage for them. So if you place them on your front line, you see here, we get 2% for them. Okay, so you get 2, 3, 5, 5, 6, 6, and 7% on the seventh level. Okay, so every level there's a different percentage. The idea is to build under people. Okay, so the lower you go, the higher the percentage. So you don't want to go wide, you want to go deep. Okay, so it's paid based on sponsors and rank. Okay, so there's a wonderful thing with doTERRA, and they call it dynamic compression, which means that if somebody in the middle or somewhere, they don't buy, doTERRA is not going to penalize you and not going to cut you off there. You're actually going to get paid for the next person down. So they'll look for the next person that has the 100 PV and count them as that level. Okay, so you can see level one, we have 2%. Say we have an ideal team and everyone's doing 150, and you know, you're earning $9 from those people from Unilevel alone. Okay, you're earning the other things too, but this is Unilevel. And the second level, you're earning 3% from those people on the second level. Okay, so that will give you $49, and so on and so on. You see that this is how much money you earn per level. So level seven, if you have 2,187 people there, you're earning $32,000 a month. okay? And so we haven't even added all of that together yet. So it's quite significant. Some other companies, they do it flip-flop and they do the larger percentage on top, which encourages people to keep people to themselves instead of sharing them and building under people. Okay, and in the end, you're getting a small percentage from a larger number of people. So, you know, doTERRA actually pays people 2.6 times more than other companies. So pretty generous. You're with a really good company here. So here are some tips. Okay, so the tip is that when you have your four business builders on level one, start placing new people under people. Even if you think this person's amazing, you know, place the champions under the other champions, okay? Just to solidify your team. So don't waste the one move you've got. You know, you only have 14 days to move them. And some companies don't even let you move them in the first place. But with doTERRA, they give you a chance to move people. So, you know, if you're enrolling somebody, you should know your team well enough to say, I know exactly where that new person is going to go. Okay, unless that person is a friend of somebody that's hosting, you know your own personal enrollment, you know exactly where that next person is going to go, okay? And then if you find that, hey, that person really doesn't go well there, you have another chance to move them. But if you go, oh, all right, I'll just place them on my team and I'll figure it out later, and then you figure it out and move it. And if you change your mind, that's it, you can't move them, okay? You've wasted that move. So don't waste that one move you've got. Unilevel will be paid where you get, Unilevel is where you get paid the most. So sometimes if your power of three is not perfect, that's okay, okay? You just do your best and get to that next rank if you're close enough. Okay, and there's different ideas here, ways that you can support your team. All right, so let's go to the last way. The last way is the leadership bonuses. So it gets paid monthly in your monthly commission. And so basically 6% of the total global volume is divided up to leaders. It has nothing to do with your volume. Okay, really, it's just the total volume of doTERRA. So they're sharing this so that they can encourage leaders to work together, okay, and collaborate. And this is amazing because this team has so much love and so much culture, okay? And if people are not like that, then they don't really get the culture, okay? So let's start with this circle here, this pie graph. So if you're listening to this podcast or whatever, you won't be able to see this, but I encourage you to go online and have a look at this. Okay, so the 2% here is at the leadership pool for silvers, golds, and platinum. Silvers get one share, which is around $150, and golds get five, and platinums get 10 shares. Okay, over here is all the diamond shares. So the 1% goes to all the diamonds ever. So no matter what kind of diamond you are, you get a share in this leadership pool. Okay, so diamonds get one share, blue diamonds get two shares, presidential diamonds get three shares. Okay, and you have the diamonds have their own pool as well, so they get three shares in that. The blue diamonds have their own pool, so they get three shares in that. And the presidential diamonds get their own shares, and they get three shares of that. Okay, so that's extra money on top of what you're already earning just because you're a leader, and they hope that you can participate and help out with conventions, with summits, with all sorts of the retreats. Okay, so you'll be speaking and helping out. So that's the idea of leaders. Okay, so there's actually a new bonus that's called New Empowerment Bonus for this premiers and the silvers, because what's happening is we have some very, very skilled builders, and they were making premiers from people that are not really doing much, and these people are earning a lot of money from these people building under them. So this encourages them to participate, so they need to have their own personal enrollments. Okay, so if they have one personal enrollment and hit that rank that month, they get another $190. Okay, that's about 200 something for the Aussies. That's great. So the silvers get an extra 190 and the premiers get another 190. That's amazing. Okay, so looking down here, you can see that just a comparison of doTERRA's top six ranks with other companies' top six ranks. And, you know, doTERRA, it pays more by far. And what it doesn't show is that doTERRA has more people in these ranks. More people are hitting these ranks and breaking the next barrier, and that's amazing. Okay, sometimes these top ranks, it looks like they're paying a lot, but in actuality, not a lot of people can make it there. Okay, and in doTERRA, people make it there, and the volume that it requires to get to these ranks is not as much either. So go ahead and do your homework and the comparison, and you'll see, what how great you have it. Okay, so the next little bit here is just the averages of how much you're looking at. So if people say, look, I need this much money for my mortgage, for example, then that they can shoot for that rank, okay, by a certain date, so you have an idea of what pay you're looking at. Okay, so here, the last page, I have a blank template for you to start filling out and making your power three. Basically, it's a power four, but start filling it out, and then you have an idea of where to start. And that's what the idea of this whole presentation is about, how to start. Here are some, the ranks and the requirements. Every rank has about three requirements. So one is the required volume, as in, what you personally buy. Remember, I've been saying 100 PV LRP every month. Well, the consultants can have like just 50, but they're not really earning very much. But if you are a manager and above, everybody needs to do 100 PV LRP to qualify for commission. So the computer is set to 100 PV. So if anybody is buying 100 PV on LRP, okay, and is a wellness advocate, they will earn commission. Okay, so the managers get paid two levels deep, and in order to be a manager, you need 500 team volume, and it just keeps going up and up and up. So Premier is the first rank that you need personal enrollments and a structure. Okay, so they need two legs of 2,000 volume with a total volume of 5,000. Okay, so people can just sit there and just throw people under them and higgledy-piggledy. The most they will ever get paid is elite, even if they have 10, 20 levels deep of people. And that's silly. It's leaving money on the table. For people that want to hit Premier, they need to have some sort of organization. So they need two legs of 2,000 volume, and that will give them the extra share, and they will get another level of people they're getting paid for, and all sorts of goodies. So when you hit silver and above, you get paid all seven levels deep, and that's the most levels you can get paid for. But the wonderful thing is you have dynamic compression. So even if you have 10 levels, 20 levels, sometimes people here and there, they don't buy. So doTERRA keeps going down lower and lower and lower and finding you people to be paid for. So of course, the more people, the better, right? It's like more customers. So that is the basic compensation. Okay, so you take this and you teach people this. It's only the basics. Okay, when they start working the business, then it makes more sense. And you don't want to overwhelm them with too much information. That's enough for now, and it gives them a good jumping point. So thank you for spending time with me, and if you have questions and comments, like always, please contact me, and we'll see what we can do. All right, so you have a good day, and I'll see you next time.